under enthusiastic handling people. And rolled out 4 or 5 months ago.
Good morning and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys, girls, to the Pichi Richi Railway here in Quorn, South Australia. We're all very excited to have you here today and hope you're just as excited to be travelling through the Pichi Richi Pass behind a historic steam locomotive. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Pichi Richi Railway here in Quorn, South Australia. My name is Patrick McCall and I'll be your conductor for today's train. Just a quick little announcement as we just kick past 9:30, we're just under an hour away from departure. Just a few little notes. First of all, the carriages will be open at 9:45 for boarding. If you haven't yet checked in at the ticket office, can you please do so as soon as you can? That's the process that takes the longest today with the contact tracing process that's happening.
As well as receive your tickets and seating allocation. These are all due to our COVID-19 procedures that are in place at the moment.
However, because it's in the middle of the Flinders Rangers Pass, there is no internet access, so as a result, we don't have the payway. So it is cash only. So if you're wanting to get some of these amazing homemade pasties, freshly baked this morning, scones with jam and cream, hot dogs, crisps, chocolates, hot drinks, cold drinks, any of those items, you'll need to have cash on you. So if you don't and you need to get some, just across the road is the IGA and they have a teller in there. I'll be back with you in about 15 or so minutes. Welcome again to Pichi Richi Railway and we hope you have a fantastic day. Thank you.
And also our COVID protocols, just a reminder again, hygiene, sanitisation of the hands, sneezing or coughing into your elbow. If you get a chance to wash your hands with soap and water for 20 seconds, that's brilliant as well. Social distancing, your allocated seats have been allocated to allow for this, but when you are moving around the precincts, both here at Quorn and Wolfshed Flat, can you please make sure you keep that 1.5 metre distance. The carriages are now open for boarding. It is 9:45. So if you would like to head there and check in with your car captains, they're all lined up along the front at the moment. We've got David down the end there. We've got Ray next to him at Lincoln. We've got Arnold there between car 5 and Sturt. We've got Murray informing passengers about the history of the railways here and his lovely wife Lorraine by car 74. And then we've got Spoon down the end there by the brake van chatting to the man down there. If you go and see them and check in, they'll tick your names off the list and then show you to your allocated seats. You please ensure that you use the hand sanitizer before entering the carriage. Be reminded of and remembering of the social distancing protocols within your own group, that is okay, but can you please be mindful of others and keep that 1.5 metre distance wherever possible. Apart from that, we're about 45 minutes away from departure, so welcome again to Pichi Richi Railway here in Quorn, South Australia. We're very excited to have you here and look forward to taking you back in time through the Pichi Richi Pass.
Here we go. good.
Yes.
yesterday. We trust you had a fantastic time, we certainly did, and we want to wish you all a very safe journey onto wherever it might be that you are going next. A couple of things, there will be a post-travel survey sent to the email that you're booking with booked under. If you could take the time to fill it out, that'd be fantastic. If you are interested in a workshop tour, hopefully your car captains would have spoken to you about that. You can see the lovely people in the VIC to book yourself a spot. Other than that, thank you very much again. Have a wonderful day, and on behalf of Pichi Richi Railway, we really thank you for stopping us today. We'll see you again soon.